2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they're my cousins. Something wrong, Duncan? No, it's nothing. Sand in my helmet. Where's the best spot in town? I'm dying for a quick chip. Or a siesta, should I say. I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way. Well, lead on. I hope you'll tarry a bit, or I can get my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby. Here's the stamina. I can hang about. I might have a drink. Spend this drink. But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals brought these men this perch. Maybe from India. No, I charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Need to meet them. No, goodness no, I'm a married man. A married man of their forte, mate. Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defences. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have. This rusty razor's nothing to admire. Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he says. Maybe I'll buy a sword, too. We'll both jump rank. Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils. Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin. Of course. Cheers. That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly.
Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, half my half. Let us astray, Duncan. Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for? A cabin! It's a sort of courtyard interior.
Come on.